These facilities were officially commissioned today at a ceremony that was witnessed by officials of the Uganda government, Norwegian Refugee Council, UNHCR and Kivale settlement leaders. According to Dison Odur, NRC coordinator for media and communications, these facilities, which include two fully furnished permanent classrooms with water catchment tanks, two five-stance VIP latrines with urinals and hand washing facilities, and a daycare center, are aimed at reducing overcrowding in schools.
We have targeted six primary schools. Out of the six primary schools, we have built three permanent classroom blocks and upgraded one classroom block from semi-permanent to a permanent structure. We have also constructed VIP latrines, drainable VIP latrines. We have also constructed baby shelters and also provided desks.
Penlop Twebaze, the Assistant Settlement Commandant to Kivale Refugee Settlement, challenged refugee communities and nationals around Kivale to guard well the commissioned facilities. In his speech, Shuhei Nishiyama, the Associate Protection Officer, UNHCR, Kivale, appreciated the contribution by NRC, saying that even during shortage of resources, they managed to support education of children, widening up the opportunities not only staying in camps, but even when they go back to countries of their origin.
Parents, before they hand over, this structure is not for the headmaster. He's here. Tomorrow you will be transferred. It is for you and your children. So make sure you guard this as your house you're staying in.
Binom Shadenese, a head teacher at Nyakagando Primary School, has hailed funders for the support. Juliet Karhanga, the education officer in charge of special needs in Isinjiro District, hailed partners who sacrifice resources to fill education gaps in their schools.
The ratio instances compared to the enrollment, they are still also very, very small. We still need more. Also, there is a need for teachers' accommodation. Teachers move a long distance to come here, and also the place where they are staying is not very good for them. So we need at least teachers' accommodation, which can help them stay nearer and then make the work easier.
Try to support, because for example you may find like here at in these schools in the settlement there are very few staff deployed by the government, but then this non-government organization including NRC and many others, they recruit staff who support on the government staff that we have.
Story compiled by Abdulkarim Sengendo for the news.